is no possible way of it being a hoax. The phenomenon exists. The one thing which the skeptic and the cynic cannot be found accountable for is the question of the effects of UFO proximity on animals.